may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. During this time of year, Tonadus migrate to the Junon region to seek out mates. They build their nests far from civilization and raise their young in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the males to search for food. Unfortunately, when food is scarce, they may occasionally venture into towns and cities where they have been known to attack humans. As Shinra's activities continue to disrupt the ecosystem, such attacks will only grow more frequent. On that note, please take care not to become a snack during your investigation.
Cloud.
On it.
Fish. Deal with that.
I got this.
Spring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed.
not my best.
You.
Thank you.
So, need a lift somewhere?
Make sure and stop by the shop should you find yourself in need of provisions. Just give our Chloe a holler and she'll see you're ready for the road. Why, if it ain't my favorite customers. So, how are the birds treating you?
Thanks to your efforts, this area has been fully surveyed. And yet, this is only the beginning of our adventures together. I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.